second test of this mask. It's still too thin. That's too thin. And I need something to cover my ears. At a bird, beak and ears probably don't mix.